Hi, it's John. I'm in Laycock and it's the 26th of October 2016. And I've been here before, but I'm rather fascinated by this little area and I think it's a cart wash. So I've got to work out whether it is or not. So this is the bridge where one approaches the area that I'm thinking of. And so here's the place where the carts would come out. Oh yes, a gorgeous view here. So I'm a bit unlucky with the mower, but here we have it. So the carts come into the town down that slope in the distance, come through the water and then come up through here. So the brook acts as a cart wash to wash the wheels off of the carts so it doesn't get all the mud in the town. And very nicely adapted. I think this might be new. There's a little path along here and a seat. Don't remember this last time. I can put a connection to my last video on here. Oh yes, it is new. Look, restored by students from Laycombe 2016, that's this year. This is getting better and better, these scenes. All I need now is a horse to come through with a cart. It looks like cars have been through. I can see tire tracks through there. It must be a cart wash because there's horses' hooves marks on that concrete under the water. Yeah, I'm up at the other end now, and this is where the horses enter the water, and there's plenty of horse poo here, so there's obviously horses around. It would be lovely to see a horse and carriage go through it. Can't have everything though. Right, bye for now.